Well, we first learned the more board you have, the better.
Our adventure started at the local call surf shop in Oak Island, where we met our surfing instructor, Brad, or B-Rad, as he's known in the surfing world. First up, picking out the right board.
When you first learn, you want like a soft board, which is what we'll use. They're soft like boogie boards.
That way, when we fall, it won't hurt as bad.
This little board here, you know, it's kind of like real thin, real narrow. And when you first learn, you want a board that's bigger, wider, thicker. Because when you stand up, which is the hardest part of surfing, when you stand up, you want to jump up on the board. And it takes a lot of core, everything. You use every muscle in your body when you surf.
Brad says when you start out, you want a longer board, which helps you to keep your balance.
The big board. He gave me the big board.
So we loaded up and headed to the ocean, the Oak Island Pier, where Brad gave us some last-minute instruction. We practiced paddling, positioning, and jumping up on the boards in the sand. And then, well, it was time to hit the water and test what we've learned. The first time up made it seem pretty easy. But then, reality set in. Surfing is a lot harder than it looks. But practice does make perfect, and I plan to give it a go when I'm at the beach.